Child of darkness and flames, thy name is...